It's day two of our Asian barbecue menu series. Today we're making cold somen noodles. It's icy cold with cucumbers and yuzu. So perfect for summer barbecues, you have to try these.
I'm sure everyone will love it.
Boil the noodles for 2 minutes. We don't want mushy or sticky noodles, so rinse in cold water, drain, and keep chilled. Mix 1 cup tsuyu, 1 cup water, 1 to 2 tablespoons yuzu extract, thinly sliced cucumbers and limes, ice, and just let everyone serve themselves when they're ready to eat.